bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. Oh.
Good morning. Today I'm actually going out to see my friend. I'm going out to see my best friend Fokpe. Everybody probably knows her by now. Yeah, I'm just chilling. Today was just a boring day for me, so I'm just going to her house to just, you know, see her and just check up on her, have a good time, hang out. I have a friend that stays around that is taking me with his car. But yeah, let me show you guys how I'm looking and let me get on the way because he's almost here. This is how I am looking. It's pretty dark. It's meant to brighten up. Okay, this is how I am looking. I got this top from Shein. That's the nylon right there. I just brought it out. I got this shirt from Shein. I got these jeans from I don't even know where. And I'm wearing these cute nude slippers. But yeah, that's literally how I am looking. Yeah, I also got this cute necklace from Shein. It's a very cute necklace. I love it. Yeah, I need to call my estate gate because if you don't call, they won't let anybody in, which is very, very, very funny, you know. Hello, sir. Good morning, sir. A car is coming into. His name is. I need to get going, guys, because I'm ready actually.
Find your dreams come true. And I wonder
16 missed calls.
Guys, I just got to Fokpe's house. Okay, I didn't just get here, but like I got to Fokpe's house, sure. Hey guys.
Ooh,
see my nail
tech. Food festival. A lot of these want to rich, dog. So she can pop a squat and that's a rip off. Keep a CDG, y'all niggas ripped off.
Okay, so hi guys, I'm literally just getting in. I'm so stressed, I'm so tired. It's currently 7:56. Like, you guys, I'm so stressed. 7:56. I'm just getting back home. The traffic was hell. Traffic was not east. Like, I'm not even kidding. What? Bruh, Lagos traffic, I can't deal. Just miss me with that bullshit. I can't. But yeah, I'll see you guys when next I pick this camera up, because I cannot tell you guys I'm picking this camera up tomorrow because I want to sleep in. I'm very sick. I don't even know how I have the strength to go out and try to vlog, but I'm very sick and I just I don't know if I'm going to pick this camera tomorrow, but when next I pick it up, I'll update you guys on what's up in my life, basically. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hi guys. Okay, my room is literally in a mess right now. Like, my room is in a mess. But let me give you guys, oh, I literally spot this thing. Let me give you guys like a breakdown of what I am doing. It's too bright, but just so you guys can see me. Let me give you guys a breakdown of what I am doing. I don't know if you guys know about this Don Jazzy YouTube Shorts challenge that is going around now. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm probably going to film after that. That's why I'm with makeup. Normally I would not do makeup for that kind of challenge. But my fan is making noise, so you guys have to try to hear me. Yeah, I'm just going to wear this cute top, my pajamas. I'm going to wear this cute top, I'm going to put on a wig and just try to film a short video. All he said we should do was to introduce ourselves and probably tell him what our channel is about. So that's what I'm going to try to do right now. But I think I look pretty cute. You guys, I tried this dewy makeup look and I think I love it. I think that's what I'm going to be going for from today, because I actually look really pretty. Guys, I don't know if it's only me, but I'm always so nervous about competitions. Like, I hate competitions, but sometimes you just have to do it and just move on with your life, literally. Lagos is so hot, I'm not lying. Lagos is so hot, it's crazy. Hi guys, good morning. I mean, today is Sunday and I'm pretty dressed for church. I decided to log on here and give you guys an update. Today is Sunday. I made it in time for church, which I'm very surprised about, but I made it in time. Let me show you guys how I am looking and what I'm wearing to church. I think there's this Lagos food festival that I might go for after church, I'm not sure. But I think there's this Lagos food festival that I'm going for. Let me show you guys what I'm wearing before I'm late for church. I'm wearing this yellow dress. Let me zoom in. I'm wearing this yellow, black and yellow striped dress. Carrying this cute bag. And I'm wearing my burgundy shoe. But this dress is pretty cute. I wear it for my matric. I'm surprised that it's my size. But, I mean, yeah, it's still my size. As a bad bitch, period. Yeah, I'm getting pretty late, so I'll see you guys after church. I don't think I'm going to carry my camera to church, but I'll see you guys after church and I'll talk to you guys after. Happy Sunday, have a good Sunday. Okay, so guys, I'm pretty much rushing to the food festival thing. I wore this top again, I wore it yesterday, I captured content with it, but I'm wearing it out because I actually like it, and I'm wearing jeans and this cute slippers. This is literally what I am wearing. I'm rushing. This cute top, this nude bag, jeans, and this nude slippers that I just got. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Yeah, bye guys.
Some real shit in the building, one say. What do you say? Say,
hi guys, I'm at my uncle's wedding and I decided to vlog it. I'm looking pretty as always, and this is my sister. But I'm about to enter, Sha. This is how we look. And I might not talk throughout the whole vlog, but we'll see how it goes.
God, DJ Buzz, please. God, DJ Buzz, please. God, DJ Buzz, please. What you say? Let me do it like this. Whoa, say, load the ear, lele, man, where? Ear, lele, man, where? Ear, lele, man, where? Ear, lele, man, where? A lele, man, fine. We can let man start. Roni no ye man don't. It all let man wear. I let le man fine. We can let man start. The body paroni no ye man. Patakon, for second. It is so the uniform. Patakon, for second. It is so the uniform. She the second. For second. It is so the uniform.
Patakon.
I attended a wedding yesterday, which really got me stressed up, so I'm so tired. Today is Sunday. I didn't go to church. I slept in because I said I was pretty tired. So I have quite a few things to do today. I'm having like a staycation type of thing, like a relaxation week. I'm going to get my nails done. I'm actually going to do it myself. It's like a press-on nail, just to rock for this week, because I don't think I can actually waste that much money to get acrylic done. So I'm just going to do, I ordered them from Shein. I don't know if I showed you guys some nails I ordered from Shein. It's very nice though. I like it. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's very nice. I've already selected them and put, like, I've already measured it and selected them and put them on my side table, so I'll do them whenever I'm free. So yeah, I need to do my nails. I need to pack up for the week, because like I said, it's a fun filled week. I need to pack up for the week. I need to straighten my wigs and pack them up. I need to do that. What else do I need to do? I need to wash my makeup brushes. I'm going to be doing makeup a lot. I need to wash my makeup brushes because it's very necessary. I can't be doing my makeup with dirty brushes. Okay, so guys, I'm done eating. I took off that week because my head was hurting like a bitch. But right now I'm about to go wash my makeup brushes. It's long overdue. These things are so dirty. To wash everything, they're actually all dirty. Okay, this is a new set. I've not used it at all. I got it from a wig that I ordered, and it was so nice of them to give me a set of makeup brushes. Like, I mean, okay, so guys, I brought out my tripod. You guys can have a better view. Yeah, straight. So let me straighten the long one first. So this is how it looks. It's very long, so it's pretty much maybe 20 inches or 18. I'm believing it's 20. Let me wear this. I really wanna get naughty. Okay, guys, that was a whole 10 minutes or 30 or maybe 20. It's been 30 minutes and I've come up with just 3 outfits, or maybe 4. I don't know, 4 or 3. And I'm staying there for like a week, and obviously I might have like a little change of plans and everything, so I still need to look for more outfits. This is what I have come up with. I have these blue jeans, and I have one bomb shot somewhere. I have these blue jeans, I have this top, I have this white top, this crop top, and that leather, crop top. That's all I have come up with for now. My sister wants to get her nails fixed at a nail salon close to us, so I might go with her. If they can help me fix mine, I don't know yet, but we'll see. Okay, guys, I'm about to fix my own nail. Now that I am done with my nails, I need to clean up this place because I'm not staying here for a week. So when I get back, I don't want it to be messed up or dirty, and I'm going to be talking with my nails. You guys already know, period. Okay, so guys, we're halfway done with the packing. We're actually almost done with the packing. Instead of that small box, we've decided to go with this box because of the duvet and our clothes that we're taking. I am done with everything I said I was going to do today. I am so stressed. What's the time? Okay, focus. The time is 1:29, and from when I started recording, I started recording this preparation vlog till now, to me, I finished everything I wanted to do. I got my nails fixed, so I'm about to just plop on my bed right now, relax, and start preparing for another vlog that I'm going to start tomorrow. We're staying for 6 days. I don't think I'm giving you guys like a breakdown. We're staying for 6 days. My mom just meet us on like the third day, I think. Yeah, I think the third day. I'm not sure. But she's not coming with us today. Yeah, that's literally it, guys. I'm so stressed. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow morning. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye, guys.